How'd you find me?
Heard you on the radio. I was surprised to hear you were still alive. But your wife never doubted.
Susan, is she?
She's fine. So's Jack. She's the reason we're here. We're bringing you home, Joe.
We can't go home. Not yet.
You're never gonna get inside that tower. Just give it up, Joe.
There's got to be a way.
I hate losing as much as you do.
But don't think about that now. You're on your way to see your wife and kid. They're gonna be real happy to see you.
What do you think would happen if one of those terraformers fell out of the sky?
You mean fall out of the sky on top of that tower over there?
That's exactly what I mean.
I'd say that's a hell of an idea, Joe. And a hell of a way to get us all killed.
But if it works, we fight or we die. Isn't that right?
Elias, change your plans! Stupid now, Joe.
Ellis and I are gonna look for a place to land.
We found a landing spot close by. Ellis is staying here and watching the VTOL. I'm moving inside to have a look around. The way I see it, it must take a whole lot of energy to keep this thing afloat. If we find the energy source and shut it down, just might have a chance to crash this baby into that tower. Keep moving. Let's meet up inside and find that power source.
Systems. We're drifting right in line with the tower. Now, we just gotta find a way to cut the power. We can drop this thing out of the sky. Let's override these door controls.
Here's the energy core at the top of the beam. See all those conduits? They're bringing energy from the core to the rest of the terraformer. I'm thinking, if we follow those conduits, they lead us right to the core. They got all the doors locked. Let's see here. They're unlocked now. Let's move.
Yeah!
go through that shield wall. We gotta find a way to take that. The conduits go through that shield wall. That did it. The shield is down. Looks like I spoke too soon. The conduits go through that wall. Power up. Good eye. Come on! Holy shit! Looks like we gotta make our way up. Let's split up. You go right,
Even if Joseph does succeed in closing that wormhole, which I'm afraid to admit is highly unlikely, we must still deal with the billions of Chimera left here on Earth. This war is far from over. I must continue Dr. Malakoff's research. Perhaps there is something to be learned about this mysterious substance he calls Gray Tech.
Go left.
Thank you.
over here. Snipers, I'll cover you from here. Find a way through this door. I'm thinking we take down those shields and we can override the door controls. Lead the way. Control panel over here. Well, that did something. Looks like we're halfway there. Let's get to the other side. Try this control panel. controls. Nice work. Let's see where this takes us. Shit! We're getting close, Joe. I can feel it. We gotta find the core and destroy it. I'm gonna go find Ellis. Make sure we got a way off this thing before it crashes.
You know, I'm not one for speeches. So I'm gonna leave you with this. Good luck.
This is Susan Capelli. This message is for my husband, Joe. I hope I'm not too late. Joe, I'm sorry I told you to leave. I believed that there was a chance. Or, maybe I just wanted to believe there was a chance. But after hearing you on the radio, I didn't want you to go. It was a mistake. I'm so sorry. Jack's good. There's a doctor here. He gave him some medicine. And there's other kids for him to play with. He misses you. I told him you would come home. You will come home. Won't you, Joe?